Good morning, guys. I'm Patrick from AirClips, and I welcome you at Egelsbach Airport, close to Frankfurt, this morning. This is my friend Tore, our pilot today. And today we have a special mission. Due to this bloody coronavirus, which is indicated here already, we're in the worst time probably now here in Germany. Lockdown is just a little bit easing. Still, we are looking for opportunities to show you some nice aviation stuff. And our mission today, thanks to a special permission of German ATC, we have equipped our camera plane today with 14 cameras, and we will fly all across Frankfurt Airport, relatively low, 500 feet, special permission, over the parked aircraft. It should be a very sad scene, actually. Almost the entire fleet of Lufthansa parked on the runway, on the taxiways, and we want to have the very best look at this sad sight and share that with you, along with some really, really nice views of this fantastic plane, Tore's personal airplane. And he really, really invested a lot of, you know, energy, great ideas and work into this airplane.
Yeah, that's why I'm very glad with Patrick to fly today to Frankfurt Airport. And I'd like to show you the avionics. It took six months to build up the airplane. It's 20 years old, but now it looks like really, really modern with some old stuff avionics, but also with some really modern GTN 75 NX NGX avionics. So I hope you like it, and later we will explain more about the avionics and the aircraft.
Exactly. And now I think it's only 5 minutes left. We will just get the airplane out of the hangar, switch on the cameras, and off we go. Will be a very short flight from Egelsbach over to Frankfurt Airport. Thank you very much for being on board with us today, and enjoy.
Enjoy it. So welcome on board. Everything is prepared, all cameras are set, and now we are close for engine startup. So pre-flight inspection is completed, and now we have before starting engine. Pre-flight inspection is completed, passengers are briefed, seat and belts secured, brakes hold. Now we wait a little bit for Patrick and then we will start.
So, hello.
So, here we go.
Camera's running, just a sec.
Yeah. Before starting engine, Patrick, yeah, close the door, perfect. Pre-flight inspection is completed, passengers brief. Just take the seat belts and,
yep,
oh, on the other side.
Sorry. Thank you.
Excellent.
Seat belt are secured. Your seat belt, the seat is locked. Just move a little bit, then it's, yeah, perfect. Brakes hold, avionic power switch is off, is checked. Cowl flaps open. Fuel selector is both. Beacon is on. Starting engine. So, throttle. Master switch on. Fuel pump on. Perfect. So, starting engine. Once again. So, starting the engine. Oil pressure in green. Avionics switch is on. So now we are booting the brand new GTNs. So, propeller is clear, we have ignition switch mixture is advanced, oil pressure is checked, everything power is on, circuit breakers all checked, flaps are retracted, and monitor engine parameters. Now we put the flight plan. With the flight stream 501, we just send our flight plan directly to our GTN, so we don't have to put the flight plan manually. Now there's the message.
That's an amazing flight deck.
Yeah.
Cool avionics.
New flight plan. We have to activate it. We're going from Egelsbach to Lima. This is a point from Frankfurt International. We go to November and then we will cross to 5 right. So everything is set. So we just have to wait to warm up the engine a little bit, but people can taxi to holding point 08.
Okay.
So just check the flight plan. This is the plan for today. We will depart from Egelsbach via Lima to Frankfurt International. From there we will make a very low approach on runway 25 right, and then we are asking for a 25 left, and maybe we are lucky and we can fly over the 18. In the meantime we will check everything so we can start very soon, so we don't have to wait. So we check the autopilot. Perfect.
Yeah. Is this a 777 or a Cessna? Yeah, it's amazing. autopilot is doing this, huh?
Yes. You have a blue button, so if everything is perfect, autopilot is set. So we will fly today 900 AGL.
Okay.
So we're waiting for the ground clearance.
So guys, just to explain to you a little bit, we have 14 cameras today. We have 6 outboard cameras, this being one of them. And you can see we are still in the earlier days of the pandemic. So I have to get used to wearing this mask here. But I will manage.
08 und Punar 1025. So before taxi, everything is fine. Taxi brakes are checked, director drive is checked. At your gyro turn coordinator, everything is checked for taxi. And Delta Echo Hotel Echo uniform is ready for taxi, runway 08. Runway 08, QNH 1025. So, turning to the right, gyro increasing, ball to the left. Horizon stable, avionics checked, brake check, my brakes are checked. Can you check your brakes? Just smoothly. Perfect. Thank you. Left side, right side clear. Turning to the right. Gyro increasing, ball to the left.
Quite some traffic here, right?
Yeah, Egelsbach is one of the most frequent airport for general aviation in Germany.
Wow.
So, nav lights are on, taxi lights on. And we try to fly today as slow as possible to give you the best views.
Super nice, thank you. even the lawn movers waiting for us.
Yeah.
Fantastic. So how long will the flight to Frankfurt Airport be from here? Is it like
3 minutes?
Really?
Yeah. We will just start from the runway 08, then we will make a left turn, and then we go to the Lima point, which is directly in the area of Frankfurt International. So we make AOA on and it's checked.
So this one really had a significant avionics upgrade,
yeah? Yeah, we have an AOA which is really, really good if you like to fly very short runways. It's really, really helpful.
So AOA, that's angle of attack, right?
Angle of attack, exactly.
And that's certainly not a standard equipment for
No, no, maker. But it's... it's very helpful.
I can imagine.
So we wait a little bit because he will make the run up. Now before takeoff, engine run up, flight controls, turning to the left, left side up, right side down, right side up, left side down, engine, flight controls free and correct. Autopilot is already checked, transponder is 7000 and checked. Only so we have the pressure altitude, it's very important today. Power flaps are open, trim is set, flaps 10 for takeoff, brakes hold, temperature is good for engine run up. Check and 1000. So time's record. We have nav lights on, strobes coming later, open item, flight director is turned this off today. So the frequency from Frankfurt Tower, we have to switch over very soon. Hegelsbach Info, Delta Echo, Hotel Echo, Uniform, hello. Delta Echo, Uniform, holding runway 08, direct via Lima. So after takeoff we make a left turn to Lima. Uniform. Before takeoff, an engine run-up is completed, so we just wait that we can line up and then we will fly to Frankfurt International.
Excellent. Looking forward. So what's the plan there?
The plan is to show you where all the Lufthansa aircrafts parking on runway 25 right.
Okay.
25 center is momentarily is active. And maybe we have the chance to depart from the control zone via runway 18. Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe we have the chance to go two times over in the low approach, 500 feet AGL, over 25 right.
Okay.
We have a look. We have to talk to them.
I have the feeling that every time I try to smile, this mask is slipping down.
Same for me. Yeah? That's why I'm always. I'm sorry for that, but we have to check sometimes our mask.
Yeah, we're not yet used to it. Yeah. And if we look too serious, it's because we are scared to smile.
Yeah. So heading is 080 and we have 900 feet and vertical is plus 600. Data for uniform, holding short runway 08 and ready for departure. Okay, uniform holding position. Sorry, may I turn it off, huh?
So it connects via Bluetooth, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Amazing.
But I will turn it off.
You can even see you have integrated USB power charger.
Yeah, yeah.
Amazing.
After that, boys, 118.780. Thank you, Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform. It's already in. 118.780. This is Frankfurt Tower. After takeoff, after the left turn, we will be switched over to Frankfurt Tower. And Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform, we are number one after touch and go from the Katana. Line up and depart on discretion. Stop, that's that. So, line up, approach sector clear. Runway identified 08. You just wait a few seconds because the Katana is much slower. Thank you. Okay, now we will depart. Take off power set. Airspeed 5. Katana is in front of us. So we are also joining the left-hand pattern, following the Katana. So landing lights off, strobe lights is on. Flaps are up. After takeoff checklist is completed. All engines are green. Delta Echo Hotel Echo just turning left. Now left turn. Stay a little bit lower because we have to descend to 900 feet. Hotel, Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform, good morning. Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform, approaching Lima in 2 minutes. Request low approach runway 25 right. Score 4447 and 1024. And Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform, we are now over Lima. Feet clear to enter control zone via Lima. Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform.
Okay guys, now we are in the Frankfurt Airport ATC area here. We have to make very sure that we follow the ATC instructions very closely, because this is really a very special exemption. And thank you very, very much for German ATC for making this possible. Wow, it's really nicely visible, the airport.
Delta Echo Uniform. In 1500 feet across the highway to the north, Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform. Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform, negative contact, looking out. So we have some traffic, we have a helicopter, we have my traffic advisor. We see it, it's 700 feet underneath, below us, so
here on the left below us right now you can see a lot of white body aircraft. This is no active traffic, this is stored aircraft right now, a really sad sight. It's in the area where Terminal 3 of Frankfurt Airport is under construction. And now we are progressing further to the north. Here on the left you can see the two runways, 25 left and 25 center. Right now we are only having about 2 aircraft landing in Frankfurt Airport. Really, really sad. And actually less traffic than in Frankfurt Egelsbach. But of course this is why we are here. This gives us the unique opportunity.
Echo Uniform.
Echo Uniform.
Ja, ich hätte noch irgendwas, ihr wollt auch noch ein Low-Approach irgendwie 25 Center oder irgendwie sowas machen. Jetzt gerade wäre es günstig, also wenn ihr sowas vorhabt.
Ja, okay, dann now we would turn to the right and then we would line up for a 25 Center Low-Approach. Right turn and 25 Final Center. Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform for Low-Approach, check. So we make a right turn. On the left side you can see the clear for low approach 25 center and continue on runway heading Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform. So now we are approaching the 25 I do it slowly so you have some nice views.
Excellent. Really.
So
nice.
Now we are approaching 25 center.
Here in front of Terminal 2 you can see another bunch of aircraft being parked long term due to Corona, including 747s. They look operational, but they are not.
And don't touch the runway, it's expensive.
Ah, okay.
Nice views, huh?
Very, very nice. This is nothing that you get very often with a Cessna,
no.
I guess.
No.
Really nice. And there's very, very little active traffic.
Now we are 20 feet above the runway. Really low. Awesome. And now so I think they will turn us to the right and then maybe we can go to the 07 left. Anytime right turn, not above 1500, and keep on south, not far, no, sorry, not south, then runway 25. Right. Watching out. So we fly a little bit more to straight ahead and then we will turn so we have the full runway.
Fantastic.
And we will stay a little bit on the
left side.
Yeah. And then.
Perfect.
Now we're turning to the right and
well, that was already something special. Good start.
Yeah. You have to watch out the area.
Yeah.
And now we will turn to the runway 25 right. We are flying to 07 left. We are 900 feet above.
It's also a rare opportunity, isn't it?
Really, really.
It's not the normal, yeah. What the usual you would get.
So now you can see the runway 07 left.
Amazing.
And a few airplanes from the Lufthansa fleet, so I think it's something you will see, hopefully, not so often.
Yeah, hopefully not. It's a sad sight.
Delta Echo uniform. Is it possible to turn after 07 left again to the 25 center or to the left turn alternative and to do a low approach again over 07 left? Please take this one. Yeah, they appear. We get to. Please take it. Perfect. The same. Before. Yeah. Perfect.
But I need. Right. Sorry. I need this one.
Continue your downwind and you copy for down at your base 25 setup. After low approach 25, after low approach 25 center, we would turn again, if possible, to the 07 left. If that's not possible, we would turn to the, maybe it's possible, 18, and leave the control zone up, via 18. Yeah. Orbit to the left, 1500 feet, no problem. So now we have to wait for the traffic and then we will... Like a uniform? Thereafter we would like to perform a river routing via November and then we would full stop landing in Egelton. If possible, we would leave it via November to the north and then do the river routing. Thank you. Turning right now, Delta Echo Hotel Echo Uniform. Looking out. Delta Echo Hotel turning base. Turning to the final 25 center and looking out for wake turbulences, the departing aircraft. So we have to be a little bit careful. Careful because there was a departing bigger aircraft, so we have to be careful of the wake turbulences.
right about north and climbing to 1,500 feet. That it will take me.
A big industrial area here, yeah?
Yeah, this is
Höchst?
No, probably it was Höchst.
Okay, and
now move to Aventis. And now it's Sanofi.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All the areas is pharmacies from Sanofi.
Alright. Lovely downtown of Frankfurt, right?
Yes.
So all the banks and...
Yeah, you can see the German bank and UBS, Commerzbank. In the front of us, this is the ECB.
European Central Bank?
Yes.
Wow. Absolutely great views, huh? Isn't that fantastic?
Yeah, we have to stay a little bit higher. We are not allowed to go lower. So this is the city on the left side. You can see the Zeil, very famous for shopping.
Super nice. This is
and on the left side also the Paulskirche.
Wow, very
okay. So November is... That's okay. So left side, ECB.
Awesome.
So now we are leaving Frankfurt and heading to Offenbach. You can see it on the right side. And thank you very much. So now we are switching over to Aviation. Aviation for Delta Echo Hotel Avion from below. We are just leaving the most of the Frankfurt International and now back to Aviation via Tango. H1024 and 1808 and via Tango.
Can we do maybe one more low approach in Egerton?
Prost. As you can see, our mass, we are very close connect. I'm very close connect to the Motorflugschule, where I did my rating for IFR, my high performance rating. And this month we will do on the PC 12 hour rating. It's a very old and traditional
flight school. The best flight school around.
For me, it's one of the best flight schools around, yes. They are also very, have to take care. It's a very old one. Just a second. So, now it's better. Do the autopilot for 2 seconds. It's since 1954, I think. And I think Frankfurt lives close. Very famous German political man did his rating.
The motor? Oh,
yeah? Yes. Oh. That's what I heard.
Nice. Probably not on a Cessna 150, right?
Oh, maybe on a
Must have been bigger airplane.
So now we are going back to Egelsbach, and we will try a low approach. Yeah, what is really special in the for the Motorflugschule, they are also for Cirrus aircrafts.
Okay.
One of the, I think, three Germany training centers. So
okay.
If you do your transitions on Cirrus, you have to go to Motorflugschule. So
okay.
That's also where I did my Cirrus training. So we're going now to Tango. This is a reporting point for Egelsbach. And then we make a low approach.
Okay, good.
Going back to 08 and then
good.
Back to the Motorflugschule.
Okay. Okay guys, and those of you being interested in having your own flying career, pilot's career, and if it's just for hobby, if you have a chance to visit this unique flight school, there's a link that you can see down here. Just click it, just contact them, super nice guys, and make sure you get some information on maybe just having a ride around Frankfurt, familiarize a little bit with how it is to handle an aircraft. So. And maybe this is the start of your own pilot's career. The link down here, click it, be happy.
Yeah, you're always welcome to make a short flight with our flight instructor Max. You do it really, really well. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, so much.
Good.
I still do.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. It's really unique. It's great flying. It's great to come out after Corona quarantine.
Yeah, of course.
But of course, then again, it's very sad to see this.
Yeah.
We shouldn't be able to go into Frankfurt. We shouldn't see all these parked aircraft.
Of course.
And we can only hope that this is coming to an end soon.
As possible.
are we approaching the area of Eagle's Path. Yeah. We are now on the downwind.
Guys, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button for Tore, who really generously takes us around here with this private aircraft. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you.
Very, very welcome, Patrick.
Really love it. Thank you.
So there's a departing aircraft, so we make a little bit slower. So turning base now, runway 08. We have to slow down because we have to take care of the departing aircraft. Let it go take into turning final runway 08. So the traffic is inside, departing Cessna. This one will turn to the right, to the echo point, and we will turn to the left.
Okay.
Make another traffic pattern, and then and now go around or low approach maneuver. Okay, we have traffic on the system. Go a little bit lower. And that will go around. Uniform. traffic inside. We have to watch out.
They're coming opposite, huh?
Yeah, they're coming from the Delta routing. I think we have to make another go around.
I think so. They're supposed to land?
Yeah, they're supposed to land. They've shortened it up, but it's a 152.
Okay. It's exotic.
Yeah. And there they go, they're uniform. We are coming back over. Kein Problem, wir gehen nochmal eine Runde. Okay, Uniform, wir würden dann über die Grasbahn die Nordplatz runtergehen. So, right. Now we are joining another low approach.
That one was not planned because of the other traffic that came in front of us, right?
Yes, that's you can see it on the left side now. It would be a little bit, it's a slower aircraft, so it wouldn't match that we.
Okay, I mean, it's good for us guys. We have one more go around, so more fun, more stuff to watch.
And we go to the soft field runway of Egelsbach. It's a really nice one. We have traffic alert, that's okay, no problem. Going around, flaps up. Go around the deck. Very cool, there's only one family is living there. They are really nice. AOA display. It's very helpful for a smooth landing. I hope so. I will. Okay. Thank you.
Very nice.
So now we are visiting the Motorflugschule. So, after landing checklist, flaps up, landing lights off, taxi lights on, and switch over to ground. Here is my ground, Delta Echo, Hotel Echo Uniform, hello. Delta Echo Hotel, we would like to go to the motor control. So,
Tore,
nice flight.
I think in Corona times we can just say thank you like this. Yeah. Thank you so
was
much.
A pleasure.
Fantastic.
Was a pleasure.
Thanks a lot. Thumbs up for Tore. And
thank you. I hope you enjoyed it.
I did.
Yeah.
So I guess you have. And stay on the line.
Geht das, ja?
Ja, right.
Hey guys, my name is Max. I'm from Motorflugschule. I just hope you enjoyed the flight with AirClips.com in one of our beautiful airplanes. If you want, click the link down here, visit our website and come over to Egelsbach. Have a coffee with us and enjoy a Discovery flight. When you join the Discovery flight, we will make like a basic theory with you. Thereafter, we will have 1 hour in the airplane and you can fly the airplane. And you will love it for sure.